over there. Send the word, send the word over there.
We'll just have to maybe do some editing, I guess. But this is just testing, so I just want to make sure we're recording, the sound's okay, and everything is working properly, so I can go ahead and continue. Excuse me, with the mission. Or with the gameplay.
Off to the farm, aren't you?
Not just the mission, but the whole thing.
Speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some.
So we'll see what happens, and then we can just continue going on. How come I see this video title in the
movie? Monster, with me, I need a gunner. Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
So who operated this, the catapult? Okay.
I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail. Landed on our six. Turn hard.
He's already burning. I think the bridegrooms are on our side. No, he's not hit. He's not down yet. Where is he? There he is. There's him. Everybody's a communist. Okay. So you gotta shoot these guys down. But yeah, sorry. Oh, there he is. Whoa, okay. There we go. Our bombers or their bombers?
Their bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
Destroying it.
I'm gonna max the throttle and dive so the gunners can't hit us. Hold on.
Whoa. Shooting at us.
Watch it! Heavy one, bomber!
Whoa! Sorry.
Circle round and line him up.
You guys went after that. They wanted a medal, did you? Well, I'm getting into this now. Okay, so what are we doing now? Come on. Oh, crap. Ooh. Whoop. Okay. Damn. Whoa. Can't, not until I get fixed.
Taking fire!
Yeah.
No.
You got a lot of ammo, huh? Oh, that's the, I guess that's them shooting. Okay, go back to the missiles. Whoa. I know.
Whoa. Bloody hell! Look at the size of that thing!
That one's burning. Got position on us. Whoa. Whoa. Who's shooting at this? I guess it's coming from the blimp. Repair. Turn around. thought there's three of them. No. It's taking this forever to knock these things out. This guy. Which one's the worst? This one? Made it onto the floor. The airship backward. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
Whoa.
We need to take out that flat gun. Okay. I've got your back.
New objective. Seize the flat gun. Do we have any weapon?
All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look down, all right? All right. Don't look down. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness.
It's amazing that it's still flying. All these holes. And then now if your planes are shooting at it still.
He's over there.
That's the guy.
Now let me go. Inside. Does this thing feel the helium?
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay.
All right. Oh, we got a pistol. Here. Excuse me. This guy, anybody? Nobody. He's already dead. Crouch. Now everybody's already dead. Can we get a rifle or something? You know, just asking. No. We probably could have snuck up on him and killed him, but it's all right. Can't even get over there, okay. Fine. Be that way. Oh, we're going that way anyway. Go this way.
What?
What's going on down there?
Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
since we were just saying peak. Alarm, alarm. Oh, man, that's my shadow. Okay, I guess we're okay so far. Buddy, no. Oh, okay, we can get another weapon. Let's check. What is this thing? So we can change weapons here. Change. Okay. Good to go. I'll be glad when we're on solid ground again. Who wouldn't be, huh? Maybe we can... Oh, somebody's over there. Oh, that's the guys with the flat gun. Anything? Nothing? Let's see something here. Get the field map. Oh, field map. How many? Yeah, one of one. Okay, we got all the field manuals. That's probably the only mission that we were able to get all the field manuals. I guess we can switch weapons now. So, do we fire from here or do we get closer? Get to shoot the Germans from here. Make sure we get them. Get the threesies. It's threesies.
I'm a stand up kind of guy.
You are? Are you sure? That one's going down. What about the one that I'm on?
Me and you.
Dude, kill the guy.
I got it. Keep at him.
Here's another one. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, I guess that was a little bit too close, huh? It's coming this way. And it just so happens that they drop right into the Thames River. How about that? Wow.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth.
Right.
I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Okay, I think that's the end of the air mission. Dawn of Dogfights. Unlock. Friend in high places. Complete friend in high places. Hold to launch. All right. Okay. So, what do we do now? Let's see. War story completed. Challenges. Difficult. Continue. B. Okay. So what are we gonna do now? We are going to do Friends in High Places. That's here. So the next one is the Italian, I believe. Yep, 2, 3.
Everyone
sounds good
was
to
affected
me.
By the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains or the Alps, or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will
already.
To destroy.
Wow, okay, I guess we should end this. Okay, well, let's end this here because it's already been 30 minutes. So we'll end this one. And then we'll come back and start this again. And continue on. So let me stop this. And well, I don't know where I'll put this by itself or add it to. I guess we can't add it to the other ones. I think we already uploaded them. So we'll just end this one. And then maybe add it to the rest of the video later. But we'll see. I don't know. We'll work it out. Okay. Well, if this is the end, well, thanks for watching. Take it easy and check you guys out later. Thanks.